As somebody who's toured around the country again and again and again and played in, you know, countless places that I don't remember, the memorable ones, you know, I just ache for them. You know, the beautiful old theaters with the, you know, all of the detail and the history, and it's so much more fun to play in buildings like this, buildings like that, you know, than in the sterile new buildings, you know, where you sort of have to try to create a vibe out of nothing.